Hello.
Hi, everybody.
Hi. We have a little message for you, a little update. Are those the right words? Update? Yeah. A little newbie news. Camrem.
So Ellen and I decided to work together based on a download, as you may know, and we literally didn't know what we were doing. We're just following the flow. We wanted to start as an events company. We had some fun events, right? And mm-hmm. We had a vision of creating a community in Amsterdam where we do walking meditations together, have dinners, movie nights, you know, all of the stuff, you know, just getting together and playing games.
Being human, having fun.
Amazing conversations, and we achieved some of that, but then lockdown happened, and then we decided to really basically follow our highest excitement. The appreciation game came, and then, you know, we changed the format because we thought we needed to be more systematic, and then we created a receiving game. You know, we went from system to system, so you can see we really like evolved quite a lot in a lot of time. And we learned a lot. We learned a lot.
Yeah.
And the beautiful thing is, you know, we've grown so close, and we've experienced so much synchronicity together.
Mm-hmm.
And especially in the last game, you know, it became even more apparent that, you know, whatever I'm receiving as downloads, it was also involving her. Whereas, you know, we talk a lot, but we don't talk a lot. We don't talk about the things that are like random downloads, because you don't know why you have a random download, but then they were so important for us, you know, as business partners, that, you know, I really felt, because of my collaboration with Ellen, there was something very special going on, a very special entanglement, and really I felt very much guided working with her. And yeah, right now Ellen feels that she needs to do something else, which is heartbreaking for us, because, you know, we designed this amazing game, this 7 steps game, which I think is a game changer. But I also respect Ellen, you know, when she feels that, you know, she needs to do something else, because, you know, I can look back when I felt I needed to do something else, and I was really afraid to go, because I didn't want to disappoint people. But that's never how I think life should work. So
yeah, not a reason to stay. Yeah, we learned a lot and we had so much fun. And I know Angelique and I will always be best friends and always spend a lot of time together. And we learned so much together. And I know we're going to be doing projects together in the future. I already know this in my heart and soul to be true. But for now, I need to just fly away and do my own thing. And what that is, I don't know yet, but we'll see. Focus a lot of my attention and energy on being a mama, and that's just what I feel like I need to do right now.
Yeah, and at the same time, you know, we have designed a 7-step program, which I really believe was like our download together, and we really worked on it together. So, and I still feel that the world needs this. So I will be continuing the implementation of the 7 steps program. That sounds very boring, but it's a really, I would say, all-encompassing transformation program, including play and including all the different teachings of all the best teachers that we've studied, and to basically create a community to help people, you know, not actually know the work, but actually do the work and live the work in a fun way in a community.
Yeah. And even though it sounds boring, but it's not boring, because if you get stuck on one of those 7 steps, we want to evolve to the next step, right? So and if it sounds boring, it doesn't mean it is boring, because it's a lot of fun and we want to progress in life. That's what we've come here to do, right? We've come here to get better and better and evolve and align and create our dream lives for ourselves. And the 7 steps are the 7 steps way to achieve.
It's like a roadmap. It's like knowing why you're stuck. It's not to think, oh, I'm doing something, here I go again, I'm just not good enough, but actually saying, you know what, wow, I know where I'm stuck in the 7 steps, and now I need to, like, now I know which step I am not mastering. Yeah. And so this is why, you know, this is one of the things that Ellen has helped us put on the earth, and I really respect that she feels that she has to do something else, but she doesn't even know what it is. But, you know, that's the way it is. You know, we really we really believe that you need to follow your highest excitement. And, you know, and if her highest excitement is I need to take a step back, and my highest excitement is I really feel I need to bring out this program, then, you know, we part ways. But we will still be working together, you know, in terms of meeting each other. And, you know, she'll be working on a project, I'll be working on my projects. And it's just that we won't have the, we won't be collaborating together on some of the projects now. But, you know, we don't know what's going to happen in the future because, you know, you and I always work both on impulses and downloads. So we just didn't really, we couldn't really even plan because so much was guided. And so, you know, so now I'm guided to at least create content so that you guys can take it with you and live that and transform your life the way that we did. And but yeah, so you can always reach out to Ellen. I'm sure that she will sometimes show up as well.
Yeah,
in some of our work and our projects. Maybe she'll be just like somebody who joins from time to time. But yeah, and be a good mama, you know, it's a big responsibility, you know. Yeah, and you know, she might do something with cacao ceremonies or something like that, or some of her healing abilities that she's really good at, you know. She, so we haven't lost her.
No.
Yeah.
I'll be around, yeah.
But we really want to thank you, Ellen, for, you know, your systematic approach and you being a mirror for me, how I could trust my downloads, because there was something really special about me receiving random downloads and me sharing it with you, and then through you getting the confirmation that I picked up on the exact download that we had to work on, you know. And it happened so many times that it was not, you know, it was, it made us feel super connected, you know. It was like beyond synchronicity, and also because I couldn't control it, and I knew that the universe was guiding her as well, you know. It was like, for me, it was the evidence that despite what's going on in the world, and there's so much uncertainty and so much fear and so much resistance in the world, we can still be guided. And I think that was like, you know, and despite lockdown, we both manifested our amazing compatible soulmate partners, which was also only, I think, possible because I was working with Ellen, because she was, you know, more playful than I was. And because I was in the healing track and she was on the playful track. And guess which one manifests? The playful track. So, you know, so this is why, you know, I really feel I have the passion to actually, you know, share my story and share my journey, because there's so much to learn about how we mismanifest and how we get it right. And that's really, you know, and I could have only done it with Ellen because I was the brains and she was the playfulness and she was the intuitive one, you know, whereas I sometimes thought my downloads came from my database because of her being a separate person, confirming that the download was correct, or that it was very there was something with this specific subject. We knew that, you know, we were guided. And so we really, really want to honor you as part of our, you know, of our client base or our players or the people following us, that you were, you stuck it in there. You know, I have much more to give, and Ellen will, you know, have a little bit of a sabbatical, maybe. Maybe become a super trader, like a super crypto trader or Bitcoin trader or whatever, and even then we will work with you, Ellen. So
yeah.
So, but yeah, we are very open to what her future will bring, and we hope to see you in some of the online events we'll be, and yeah, maybe some of the live events we'll be organizing at one point.
Yeah, love you all.
Okay.
I love you.
I love you.
Bye.
Bye.